little early for rum, isn't it?
Called your office. You didn't have an opening. The bottle did.
I take it you asked David for permission to marry Emma?
Aye.
And what? He said no?
Quite the opposite, actually. Gave me his blessing, patted me on the back, practically called me son.
Well, so what's the problem? Like cold feet? Because, I mean, that's perfect.
Captain Hook doesn't get cold feet. No. I've since learned something about my past. Something Emma will never understand. So not another living soul knows this secret but me. I could take it to my grave.
So why don't you?
Because it would seem that I am broken. I actually wanted to tell Emma the truth. Now tell me, Cricket, why is that?
Well, maybe because you really are the man that Emma wants to marry.
If I tell him what I did, she's not gonna want to marry me.
Yeah, but the fact that you want to tell her, even though you don't need to, means that you've changed.
Do you think Emma will see it that way?
I think maybe you need to find out.